Hi, this is Larry up in Brainerd, Minnesota. You're wondering, what the heck are you doing, Larry? Well, let me tell you what I'm doing. If you've seen my previous video, and if you haven't, click on the Show More button below this video and you'll see how I started seeds in 3-inch net cups and they went ballistic. Absolutely crazy. Well, based on that concept, I seen the runners running out from my strawberry patch here. The strawberry plant, and I wanted to clone them. I wanted to either put them in my pot bottle garden, or I want to be able to put them in other gardening spots I have, or just give them away. But what a phenomenal way to make them root. So what I did is I took the 3-inch net pots, filled it with standard potting mix, and put them in here, and they're going to root right in here. I use these little trays so I can just add a little water periodically on the bottom, and if it rained, it'd be easy to just dump out. Or what would even work great, I can't seem to find any in the house, is a lid off a peanut butter jar or something like that, because if it rained, any excess water would run off and you wouldn't be maintaining a lot of water in there, wouldn't hurt it. But yeah, this is going to work fantastic, because now once it's rooted well, I can just cut it off, and now I can transplant these either in another strawberry bed, expand it, give it away, put it in my pop-out garden, do whatever you want. But something to think about. When you see the video beneath this one on how I started seeds, and you see the phenomenal growth and how great they did, then you'll understand why I'm doing it this way. And it's just because otherwise the runners run out from the strawberry plant and you're stuck with them right there. Well, I guess you could always move them later, but you'd have the shock, and you don't get any transplant shock, because what you get is air pruning of the roots. The roots hit the side, there's slits in these net cups, and they make massive amounts of roots in there, and the plant goes crazy. And like I said, you'll see in the video that. Anyway, I just wanted to show you this little tip. If you got any strawberry plants and you want to multiply them in a phenomenal way, this is the way to do it. This is Larry in Brainerd, Minnesota. Ciao.